plate anywhere?
Is there a plate?
Yes, because I...
For s'mores?
Yes, these things burn me bad.
You are on the camera.
I did not know what you are doing.
You now know I am recording.
No. It's my phone!
Don't need no concert in the city. I got a stereo and the best of Patrick Cline.
I need to take this speaker wire to my mom. I forgot this is my recording voice. I cannot talk normal. Well, this is my talk, and I'm talking into my video camera.
Let me hear this first Christmas Eve merry. This is my wife Christy, doing her little song and dance.
What, sweetheart?
Oh, I think ask for one.
Take your picture.
Alright, this is Holly. She's now going to tell us her Christmas poem she wrote this morning.
Twas the...
Alright, here we are, Christmas Eve. This is Brandon. He's going to tell us his Christmas poem.
This candle is really hot. I don't want to do this poem. At all.
Alright, together they're going to do a Christmas poem. He says one line, she says second line.
Merry Christmas.
This clearly isn't a rhyming poem, but it is a good poem.
There are too many kids in this tub. There's too many elbows to scrub. I just washed a behind that I'm sure wasn't mine. There's too many kids in this tub.
That was precious. All right, here's Whitney. She's going to tell us her Christmas poem she wrote this morning.
I don't have a poem.
It's just your Christmas poem that you've already told me 2 minutes ago.
I did not tell you. It's on cardboard.
Need a cheeker.
What are you going to do your next year with your new year? How about you, lovecakes? What are you to do?
I do not know of these lovecakes you speak of.
Okay, you. What are you to do next year?
I do not know. I guess I will do whatever I have to do to get through today. Every day.
That does not make any sense. That is what you are doing this year.
It makes
what are you doing?
Sense.
What are you doing next year different?
Next year different? I will be married for 12 months. Not 2.
That does not make any sense. You will be 14 months.
Oh, no. I will be married the whole 12 months. Not just 2 of the 12 months.
That does not make any sense.
Oh my gosh.
How's that taste, Dad?
Off the charge.
Off the charge.
Off the charge.
You're okay, Lexi. See? Good. Oh, that was perfect. Look at what you. You're a farmer.
I don't screw around. Awesome.
That was cooked to perfection.
Very good. What's so funny? You take my... We got like three John Borgert, like perfect quotes in there.
What about Bob? I'll have another Molly, please. I tell myself I'm under the light grid.